happening here. We're getting our legs stretched for a great event that helps support a very important cause. Each year, the ALS Association of Rhode Island holds an annual walk to help raise funds to support research and care for local patients. Here now to tell us all about this year's big event is Nancy Ferral, the Executive Director, along with Susan Henriksen, Walk Chair from United Healthcare. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Good morning, Kayla.
Let's start off. ALS Walk is such a big event. I feel like this year, because of this ALS bucket challenge that we've been seeing, have you noticed a change and a just growth in response when it comes to this walk?
There has been a tremendous outpouring of support for the ALS Association, and we are so deeply grateful for so many people stepping forward and taking the ice bucket challenge. And the really exciting news is that's not only had an effect nationally and locally, but it's spilling into our other events. So we're gearing up for a really exciting walk, and probably our largest walk in our history this year, in part due to the ice bucket challenge raising that awareness.
We're seeing so many people, like you said, around the world just taking on this ice bucket challenge. Someone in particular that many of our viewers might be familiar with is also taking part, right?
Absolutely. Mike Montecavo has committed to taking the ice bucket challenge on walk day, September 21st. So several weeks ago, we asked if he would wait and do it live with us, and he agreed.
Great. And tell us about the walk, what we can expect and how we can take part.
Sure. The walk is on Sunday, September 21st, and we are encouraging everyone to go on our the ALS website, ALSRI.org, to sign up for the walk, participate in a team. United Healthcare is a sponsor this year, and we will have our employees there participating in the walk and encourage other local businesses to come out and join us on walk day.
Right, and you want to encourage just anyone of any ability, because it is a walk, so you can bring the young kids, the older adults, just get everyone involved, because this is not only raising funds, but awareness, too, and I'm sure it's going a long way with research.
Absolutely, and it supports the mission of the ALS Association, which is ALS research, ALS advocacy, and our piece of the pie, which is the local care services. So we're just very grateful for everyone's involvement.
Yeah, and speak to your involvement as well, and why you guys decided to get involved this year.
Sure. United Healthcare has actually been a sponsor of the ALS organization in Rhode Island for over 6 years. Mm-hmm. I just recently joined the board this past spring, and when Nancy asked me if I would chair this year's walk, I was extremely excited and willing to do so. And also with the ice bucket challenge, it's even more exciting to be part of something so big.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this year of all years, I'm sure there's going to be thousands of walkers out there on the 21st. Thank you both so much
for
coming in.
Thank you.
If you'd like to participate in this year's ALS walk, we'll post the event details that you need on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.